Hello guys and welcome to the channel. Today I'm going to show you how you can airdrop video files from your iPhone to other iPhone. So, of course, in the first step we have to open the photos to choose the video that you want to send. Like this one. So now just tap on the share icon, choose AirDrop and look for your second iPhone on this list. Remember to turn on the AirDrop feature on second device. How to do it? Open the settings, choose general and tap on the AirDrop. Just select contacts only or everyone for 10 minutes on both devices and then try to send the video file on by tapping on the contact. And that's it. Thanks for watching, leave us a subscribe, recommend and goodbye.